Hi guys! Today we have the story of the little owl, Hop Hop, and the rainy day.
The little owl loved to play ball. One day when it rained and the holes were full of water, he went out and started running after the ball with the sound of hop hop. The ball fell into the hole and fell into the water hole, and his clothes became muddy. He returned home with the sound of hop hop. The mother of the little owl took him to the bathroom and washed him with shampoo. The owl was very tired and fell asleep quickly.